cansado, ya puedo no jugar contigo. ¿Qué tanto, chaval? Por favor, no tienes ojo para ver, no tienes oído para oír.
A small minority of Venezuelans had benefited in the past from the country's vast oil wealth. In Venezuela, the oil belongs to the state, but for decades the state oil company had been run like a private corporation by the traditional ruling class. Chavez has promised to redistribute the oil revenue to the remaining 80% who lived in poverty, required breaking their control over the state oil company.
Porque el gobierno revolucionario lo que está es distribuyendo la riqueza entre todos para que todos vivamos mejor, porque la riqueza de Venezuela es de todos, no de una minoría.
In February 2002, Chavez announced his plan to shake up the state oil company and to put his own people on the management board. The war had begun.
¿Usted cree que el presidente de la República está loco?
El chavismo se apoya crecientemente en la violencia a medida que va perdiendo poder de convocatoria y popularidad. Se parecen a las fuerzas de choque que empleaban Mussolini y Hitler.
The privately owned media began calling on Venezuelans to demonstrate, suggesting that Chavez's attempts to control the oil industry were a direct attack on their prosperity.
He wants us to become a Cuba. He wants this to become a communist. No, there is no doubt about it.
At the head of the opposition to Chavez were two key figures, Pedro Carmona, president of Venezuela's largest business federation, and Carlos Ortega, head of CTV, a trade union with strong ties to the old political system. Both men traveled to Washington to meet with high-ranking members of the Bush administration and to discuss President Chavez.
Por segundo día consecutivo, altos funcionarios del gobierno de Washington expresaron su preocupación por la situación política en el país.
El director de la CIA, George Tenet, confesó estar especialmente preocupado por nuestro país.
Obviously, Venezuela is important because they're the third largest supplier of petroleum. I would say that Mr. Chavez, and the State Department may say this, probably doesn't have the interests of the United States at heart.
I'm sure that all of us are going to be watching very closely to see what goes on in Venezuela and with President Chavez in particular.
All of a sudden, the CIA's concerns were shared by a group of high-ranking Venezuelan army generals. On April 10th, one of them appeared across all private TV channels with a message for the president.
El alto mando militar tiene que decirle al señor presidente, aquí la causa de todo esto, usted, váyase. Entonces el alto mando tendrá que asumir esa posición, porque si no, alguien la va a asumir por él. Muchas gracias, señor.
¿Hay posibilidad para un golpe, general? ¿Hay posibilidad para un golpe ahorita?
Bueno, las declaraciones del general Néstor González González vienen a reconfirmar que Hugo Chávez es agente al servicio de Fidel Castro y de la guerrilla colombiana.
That same day, Carmona called an opposition march to the headquarters of the state oil company.
Jueves 11 a las 10 de la mañana, marchemos todos unidos por Venezuela.
What the marchers didn't know was that they were to be part of a bigger plan. On the morning of April the 11th, the opposition demonstration set out on its march to the state oil company. Meanwhile, on the other side of town, thousands of Chavez supporters had gathered outside the presidential palace in a show of solidarity with the government. Back at the state oil company headquarters, the leaders of the opposition march had decided, in violation of the law, to change the route. The plan was now to get the crowd to march on the presidential palace.
Chávez, maldito, dijiste que me ibas a suspender las garantías. señor Ortega. Es una irresponsabilidad que usted esté convocando frente a Miraflores cuando usted sabe que hay miles de personas concentradas en Miraflores. No busque usted una confrontación. Nosotros no vamos a caer en provocaciones, pero usted está provocando.
We were outside the palace with the Chavez supporters when rumors reached the crowd that the opposition march was on its way, and the mood turned defiant.
Aquí tenemos una conspiración, pero esa conspiración es el imperialismo norteamericano. Hay todo un programa de la CIA.
Lo peor de todo son los medios de comunicación que se han prestado para toda esta campaña de la guerra sucia que están haciendo.
The opposition march was fast approaching, and some in the vanguard seemed ready for a fight. With thousands of Chavez supporters still surrounding the palace, a confrontation seemed imminent. Then at about 2 p.m., we saw the opposition march arrive. The army tried to act as a buffer between the two groups. We moved back into the heart of the Chavez crowd when all of a sudden firing started. We couldn't tell where the shots were coming from, but people were being hit in the head. Soon it became clear that we were being shot at by snipers. One in four Venezuelans carry handguns, and soon some of the Chavez supporters began to shoot back in the direction the sniper fire seemed to be coming from.
La cámara que estaba en este edificio perpendicular a Miraflores, esa era una cámara de Venevisión, y ellos capturan las imágenes cuando desde el puente disparan. Ahora, no sabemos realmente, presumimos que dispara contra la manifestación, pero no vemos. Ahora, sí se ve que esa gente que está en el puente se está agachando, se está cubriendo presumiblemente de disparos que les está llegando. Ahora, nosotros no hicimos ningún esfuerzo por averiguar qué era lo que estaba pasando, sino que ya a priori condenamos y se manipuló y esas imágenes se repitieron una y otra vez para decir que el chavismo había asesinado o era el principal culpable de la masacre de Caracas.
Ahorita presten atención. Miren. La franela del MBR, este señor del chaleco negro, ¿cómo dispara? ¿Cómo vacía la pistola? La franela del MBR, este señor ha disparado contra los manifestantes que venían en forma pacífica, absolutamente desarmados.
What the TV stations didn't broadcast was this camera angle, which clearly shows that the streets below were empty. The opposition march had never taken that route. With this manipulation, the deaths could now be blamed on Chavez.
Lo importante es que ahora el presidente de la República asuma la responsabilidad ante el país de renunciar y de facilitarle al país que la transición se produzca con el menor costo.
Coroneles, oficiales, suboficiales profesionales de carrera, tropas profesionales, tropas alistadas. Ustedes están en los cuarteles y sé, por conocer la Fuerza Armada, están viendo la televisión para saber qué hacer. Aprovechen.